This is Kerskold here, and I'm going to be showing you how to fix the active input error inside of Unity in less than 40 seconds. You want to click Edit, then you want to click Project Settings, then you want to click onto Player. Then near the very bottom of Player, you want to set Active Input Handling to both. I've already got it set to both, and this should fix your error. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more fixes and more devlogs. They're on the way, and be your bees.